time to get your dojo go up and running so you can begin to...